with Christian Ripley after the 6-5 win tonight over St. Norbert. So first question, I mean, you dropped 3-0 last year at St. Norbert, able to come back today. What was your team able to do so well?
I think we're just playing more as a team. Overall, I think last year we're in a bit of a tough spot. But this year, I just feel like we've been rolling. We've been coming together pretty good. And we've just been playing really well, I think, lately. So keep it rolling, I guess.
Two goals this year, finally get on the score sheet. How nice does that feel?
It's great. I got a great pass from Stelzer out of the zone there. I'm just happy that I got the puck from him, and it just happened to go in. Like I said, I'm just more happy that we ended up getting the win tonight. That was huge for us, honestly.
I mean, you've had a great season too, but now Stevenson 6-1 on the year. What do you attribute to this great start?
Like I said, I think it's just a team effort altogether. I think we've just the group is so tight knit this year that we're just. I mean, I guess I can't really put my finger on it. It's like having a bunch of brothers out there. Like we're going out there, we're fighting for each other. Like it's just it's awesome to see it finally come together after being here for 4 years now. So.
Christian, thank you very much. We'll see you tomorrow. Congrats on the win.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
For Christian Ripley, I'm Christian Taylor on GoMustangsSports.com.